Against Arema, it has been postponed, I think, 2 times already, this match. And due to that, we have come in a very unfortunate situation. If the match should have been played earlier, it should have been in our advantage. We have all the players available. And then Arema had injuries in that period. Now Arema, the players are back from injury. They only have the same players suspended, and they also got 2 players called up for the national team. But in principle, Arema's team is stronger than our team due to the fact that we lose so many players compared to the original dates. So it's very unfortunate that this match has been postponed 2 times, and now it is played during the FIFA calendar week, and that makes it extremely difficult for us. Nevertheless, we are really looking forward to the match. We know the importance of it. Arema is just ahead of us in the league. The players really want to take a good look at themselves for what happened in Malang a couple of months ago when we lost. And that was due to unforeseen circumstances, because the match was cancelled 2 times that day. And the players were just not ready when the match started. And now we have to show that we are ready when the match starts. We must show that we have more hunger, more desire. We want to win this match at all costs. And the players that are entering the field tomorrow, they must show that. They must show the pride to play in Bandung, the pride to play for Persib Bandung, and the pride to win that match tomorrow. And it could also mean we climb another step in the league again. We are maybe in a better position to look at the target that we set ourselves. So we have a lot to look forward to in the match tomorrow. I was told the tickets have been sold out. That means Boboto is coming to support the team. And I hope that the team will live up to the expectations tomorrow, that all the Viking supporters really, really get a fantastic match to watch with a positive result for Persib. We're losing, in principle, 5 players to the national team. We got Zola Beckham. Then we got a call up for Fabri and Ardi, his first time, so congratulations for Ardi. So it was an honor to play for your country, to have the call up, to be recognized as a player of that standard. And then we got Eskecil, of course, called up for his team Chad in Africa. We got Esteban suspended, we got Kevin injured. So it exposes the imbalance in the team that I have stressed many times this season, that once we have players out, we have very few out and out strikers that can replace them. So the composition of the team will be different tomorrow. We will have a team that is very strong.
Besok pertandingan yang ditunggu-tunggu tentunya oleh Boboto, pertandingan yang besar. Saya sangat yakin sekali sama pemain kita semua. Mereka punya keinginan kuat untuk memenangkan pertandingan tentunya, dan antusias sekali di latihan. Saya berharap antusias ini dan kita sudah komitmen untuk pertandingan besok bisa memberikan yang terbaik untuk tim ini. Dan bisa membalas kekalahan kita di Malang tentunya. Kita tahu ada beberapa pemain kita memang tidak bisa main, tapi kita sudah punya apa? Kita sudah bisa menjalankan instruksi pelatih tentunya. Bisa lihat bagaimana besok kita main. Ya, saya tetap menghimbau pada Boboto yang tersayang, yang saya cintai, dimanapun kalian berada, tetap jaga kerukunan antar kalian semua, jaga perdamaian, jaga selalu ketertiban untuk kepentingan kita bersama tentunya. Jangan sampai ada hal-hal yang tidak kita inginkan terjadi besok. Tetap kalian tertib, jaga tim kita, jaga nama baik kita tentunya.